So here we are, we've got the kit, we're ready to open it up to show you what we have inside. So the only one thing that has changed that you see, that you can see on the surface, is we've taken out the cord to run up to the laptop. So now, of course, we're going to be running, you can run on a tablet and you can run on a laptop. You decide which one you want. We can provide you with tablets and laptops, or you can, we can use your existing equipment in your patrol vehicles if they exist. They will go with almost any tablet, as long as it's web-based and has internet access, it will function on any. So we no longer need the magic box inside like most other systems need. So we'll just put the tablet down until we go into the vehicle. So now we're gonna go to the cameras. Of course, these are going out to Cascade Enforcement, so they're all ready to go. We're gonna be mounting this on the trunk. I've driven down the highway at 70 miles an hour, and these cameras did not even budge. So all it is just attach it to the trunk. So why do we attach it to the trunk? It is the optimum location for these cameras. I know on police cars you see them up top, we can do that, but you'll have to adjust the pitch of the camera so that it will be looking down and becomes more accurate. I then put the camera on the trunk. The kit's now ready to go. It's all going to be powered up basically just through this one cord. There will, as I said, there will be a battery powered option that you're going to be able to enjoy, so you don't have to plug it in once you take it from the office. If it charges for 4 hours, the battery pack inside will be fully charged, but this backup charging option will always be there no matter which one you take. So we'll just reach into the trunk. I've already got a power source inside the trunk. I plug it in, I take my tablet, I prepare to put the kit inside. Cameras are ready to go. And that's it. So we'll see you inside the car. Time we're featuring adaptive recognition cameras. We've tested, I would probably say, in the box of shame there could be possibly 20 cameras in there. We came to the solution here is because this is a complete LPR solution. The accuracy, the durability, and the functionality is exactly what we needed.